The employment of a security guard is really an arbitrary decision to fulfill a legal requirement. Bondi, Grice, Fawley, they're all equipped with a security system capable of tracking down any intruder. They can even hear a person breathing within a 50 meter radius.
What about the cow?
Cool, the cow is different in that she is designed to care for a child who has lost their parents. She will keep them close to her until the parents return.
Excuse me, but this all seems a bit excessive for a children's establishment.
Well, even though the animatronic security system is very hands-on, they wouldn't be able to kill an adult.
What about a child?
Safety violation, type 1.
You are somewhere you're not meant to be. I guess you'll have to settle for the company of me. If the camera sees, freeze off, say sheets. Don't let them put you on your knees.
Thank you.
happy birthday, my child. For your gift, I'll let you go to Mommy's Barnyard.
Hey, you look sharp as a sausage. I'm building a house. What material should I use for it? Bricks, of course. Thank you.